Hello and welcome back to another exciting episode of Pokémon. When last we left off, we spent the whole night floating here with this wonderful woman. Even though it looks like a man. Not quite sure if we want to go underground yet. Because, you know, that cave could be pretty scary, so let's try out these brand new wings of his. Fly! I'm not gonna ask. I'm just gonna fly back to Pallet Town for now. Emma. That sucks. I can't access Bill's PC from my computer. Did the professor have a computer in his lab? I don't remember. Well, fuck you, bitch. By the way, if I'm a little quiet, because I'm eating berries. Lots of berries. In before Magikarp. I'll throw Thunderbolt it. That right there is Satan's experience. See, so yeah, well, I'm shanghaied down here in Ohio. I decided to go and find out what Kroger has available. And they had these, like 2-pound buckets of berries for like $6 a pound. I'm like, holy shit, yeah, I'm gonna buy them. Yeah, 2.15 pounds of berries for $5.99 a pound. Cheapskate. I'm sure. Do you have a Gyarados? Nope. I almost feel bad for doing that to you. Almost. And yet I wonder. I just want to see what this is going to do. This is going to be funny. Fried fish. These things are better for a frying pan than a Pokeball. Dumbass isn't even using Tackle. Hey! He finally attacked for a change. Gigantic waste of time. Good to know, question mark? Dumbass, you can't poison me. Stop trying. You're round, you shouldn't float. Why is that not super effective? Yeah, that's pretty much what I said, actually. Have 53 points of damage. Huh. He has more than 53 hit points, who knew? I wonder. Oh my god! Don't do this to me, don't do this to me. Oof. Fire is super effective against ice, but the problem is Scobarb has picked up flying as a type, so now ice is super effective against him. Sorry, I didn't mean it. Huh. You have all my thunderbolts. Sorry, my berries are gone, so I was closing the bucket. About to use Goldeam! You should definitely be dead. He loves winning battles. I just tried to surf on Leviathan. But while it is a thing, I can't do it without Pokémon Stadium. Or is it Coliseum? One of those. I caught all my Pokémon at sea. All one of them. Have a thunder. I said have a thunder. I said have a thunder. Thank you. God damn it! Where'd you catch your Pokemon? He was given to me as a gift. I wish you people would carry more money. Yay! Tanking that experience like a boss. War Turtle. I have a very special Charizard just for that. With a Razor Leaf, even. Maybe you shouldn't have eaten so many Doritos, what do you think? Oh no, what'll we do? Have an ice blade. We'll dig in the middle of the ocean, that'll work well. Maybe she used sunblock. Why chew bubblegum when a small square of cardboard soaked in sunscreen could provide hours of taste sensation? What's this? Oh, this is the mansion. Okay. We'll be back later. Ooh, my market. No, it doesn't. No, it's not. We can afford some of those, not many. Let's start buying some of those. No, I don't, actually. Thanks for reminding me. You don't say. What does Professor Oak's PC do? No. It just literally talks to the professor. Okay. Not important. Ooh, the Pokémon Lab. This is where I can't buy fossils turned into Pokémon, isn't it? No, stop talking to him. I need more subscribers before I can revive them, because I'm out of subscribers, really. One of three? Dude, what generation are you in? Okay, question mark? No! Well, you're not just gonna give me the fossil? What the hell? Don't you know how Pokemon games are supposed to work? Whoops. Obvious PC. Deposit. TM. Deposit HM. Right. Well, I guess we're not going there right now, are we? Oh, that's right, this is the fucking place where the floors keep collapsing, isn't it? Yay. This is the place with fire Pokemon. And so, of course, there'll be a Rattata. Dumbass. Thunderbolt it. Door's locked. Okay. Of course it would be. Another Rattata! Yay! Ouch! Quick attack still a thing? Didn't that stop being cool like 20 levels ago? Nope, that's locked too. God damn it. Can I use my bike in here? Well, fuck you too! Who's Gastami? It's a burnt out building. Grimer?
Pick up and throw it.
Ouch! Swift it. Who wouldn't? I love that. That's like the most fun. Secret switch, push it? Yes, who wouldn't? I'm not gonna fight that Grimer, it's not worth my time. I told you I'm not gonna fight you. Level 23 piece of shit. Level 37 Rattata. Why are there just suddenly beds here? I don't know. There's like random beds and shit everywhere. Hi there. Burglar. It is a burglar. Wait, why is it level 34 and still a Charmander? Oh! So it can get Rage. That makes sense. I have Thunder, though, so that makes a bit more sense to me. Yay. Oh no, my bag of loot. Thank you for all your Poké Dollars. Well, that's useful to know, I guess. Question mark? Raticate! Not worth my time. I can't take the shenanigans anymore. Max Repel, use it. Thank you. Go upstairs, I guess. Anything useful over here? Yes. Take that Magmanite and throw it somewhere. Ouch! Magneton. Hit with an arc go. Why not? Thank you. Ouch. I'm surprised it didn't do more damage than it did. You missed! Ha! Bolt Orb! Shit. You know what, I'm gonna leave him out, and then I'll switch out to Pikachu, because those fuckers explode. Called it! Overwhelming. You told your fucking Pokemon to blow up. How is it overwhelming? You know what? I will try jumping off. Good call. What kind of monster tells a kid to jump off an overpass? Is it Mew? Calcium. Of course it does. No. Gotta go back down here to the other set of stairs that I walked by. Oh, I locked myself in. Nope. What if I just jump off the roof again? That might be a better option. Ratatatatatata. Ooh! Level 43 ratatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatat Thunderbolt. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to leave the switch alone. You know what? I think we're going to take on this ounce of douche burglar later. Until next time.